Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic SketchUp tutorials how to find center of circle. Okay, there I will create circle yeah, at this point and also in it. Now if you want to find center of the circle, you need to use one of command, like I will use this line command, and then it will be automatically move into center of the circle like this. If you extrude this circle like with this pull tools and extrude again, and you use another command to set center point, like I will use this line command, so you can find the center of this circle in the top. And to find this, you can select in the edge and then press Ctrl 1, so it will automatically draw for the center if you move into center point like this. You select in it, there are no center of this circle. And you can move into edge, press control button first, and then you can move into center point. Okay, that's it for basic SketchUp tutorials how to find center of circle. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.